What is up, you guys? It's me, Thomas, the sports news here. And today, we got some news in the Toronto Raptors. The Toronto Raptors and Kyle Lowry have agreed to one-year deal extension worth $31 million. $31 million for 1 year. I don't know what I think about this time with the conception, but at least they signed him for 1 more year. But at least they don't have to do with him this year, but they do have to do with him the next year. What I think about this time, a lot of people say it's a good idea. A lot of people say it's a bad idea. I don't know what this means, but formally, I think it's okay for him. At least for now. But we will see what's going to happen during the time. The first I read about this morning on the score this morning. I read that on Facebook. I thought, oh cool, I read the video of that. So yeah. So as soon as I saw that, I was like, wow, that happened. So at least we didn't have to worry about him until next year. But we had to worry about Marcus Hall, Serge Ibaka, and Pascal Siakam, who was looking for a nice deal of 5 years. And I think $160 million, so I hope they can get him done, but we will see what's going to happen. So anyway guys, that's my video for this morning. I will do another video for later on this evening. The Maple Leafs will go play against the Stanley Cup champions. The Stanley Cup champions, St. Louis Blues, that's tonight, and that will be fun to watch, but we will see what's going to happen with the Raptors, because the preseason is going to start soon, but we will see what happens in the meantime. So anyway guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys later on tonight. Bye for now.